Stephen Bryant, leader of the BBC Symphony Orchestra, taking his position on the stage here at the Royal Albert Hall. And here are the soloists, Marina Poplavskaya, Mariana Pencheva, Joseph Kalea and Ferruccio Bellanetto. And with them Semyon Bychkov to conduct our mass choral forces, the BBC Symphony Orchestra, in this Proms performance of Verdi's Requiem.
No! Yeah. supplex et acclis. Cor contritum quasi genis, gere curam mei finis, ora supplex et acclis, cor contritum quasi genis. Thank you. Factus
So with an almost whispered prayer that represents an individual human being terrified and trembling before death, Verdi's Requiem reaches its conclusion. Semyon Bychkov conducted this Proms performance here at the Royal Albert Hall, where Verdi himself conducted the UK premiere 136 years ago. I went to watch this performance from right up high in the gallery of the Royal Albert Hall, and what an amazing Proms night it's been. This great cathedral of music filled with something highly operatic, but also deeply religious. Russian soprano Marina Poplavskaya, Bulgarian mezzo-soprano Mariana Pencheva, Maltese tenor Joseph Kalea, and Italian bass Ferruccio Ferlanetto. What a cheer for the massed choral forces here at the Royal Albert Hall tonight. 380 of them. They've been preparing and drilling themselves for months, ready for tonight's performance. Chorus masters on the side of the stage there. Stephen Jackson, BBC Symphony Chorus, Adrian Partington of the BBC National Chorus of Wales, and Neville Creed, Chorus Master of the London Philharmonic Choir.